Stuart Bradley follows the Caterpillar Trail at the same time next Tuesday.